First item of business is time for reflection, and our time for reflection leader today is Sophie Reid, Member of the Scottish Youth Parliament and Chair of the Scottish Youth Parliament. Sophie Reid.
Thank you, Deputy Presiding Officer, for inviting me to speak to Parliament today. My name is Sophie Reid and I am Chair of the Scottish Youth Parliament. I was elected to the Scottish Youth Parliament as one of the MSYPs for Girl Guide in Scotland when I was 14 years old. I'm now 19 years old, and in those 5 years, everything has changed. From the COVID pandemic to the war in Ukraine and the cost of living crisis, the world has become a much more hostile and scary place. And at times like these, it can be even more difficult for those of us out with the political system who are not MSPs, to have our voice heard. We know all too well that often the views of those who most need to be heard aren't listened to or are crowded out by the more powerful, louder voices. As a newly elected MSYP at 14, it was a daunting and intimidating experience to step into political spaces. Even now at 19, as a young woman in political spaces often occupied by older men, I still sometimes feel alienated or ignored when they don't have young people at their centre and don't demonstrate that everyone's voices counts. But within SYP, I was able to find my voice and build my confidence in an environment that nurtured and supported me to do so. That's why I'm so proud of our youth-led structure at SYP and to be in this position as chair. Now I'm able to work with and support other young people like me who would otherwise find it difficult to have their voice heard. That is a request I now want to make of each of you. The challenges facing us and all of you in your work in this building are immense, but they are not insurmountable if we can work together, collaborate and engage meaningfully. In your roles as MSPs, I urge you to make every effort to listen to and to hear the quieter voices, to nurture them, to cherish them, and to empower them. Listen to the voices of young carers, of young people with disabilities, from ethnic minorities, or children and young people who are care experienced. Listen to the quieter voices in the room, like I was at 14. If you listen carefully, the things that you may hear may surprise you. Thank you.